गुड मॉर्निंग, वेलकम टू एक्सेलेंसी आईएएस। एज यू ऑल नो दैट वी आर डूइंग आवर जेपीएससी प्रीलिम्स सीरीज। टुडे इज आवर डे 7 ऑफ आवर पेपर 2। सो लेट्स बिगिन आवर सेशन विथ आवर क्वेश्चंस। सो लेट्स बिगिन। सो स्टूडेंट्स, दिस इज आवर क्वेश्चन नंबर 1। So question number 1 is, most of the tribes living in Jharkhand belongs to which race in the following? Option A is Negroid, option B is Mongoloid, option C is Caucasoid, and option D is Proto-Australoid. So our correct answer is option D, Proto-Australoid. Now come to next question, question number 2. So this is question number 2. So our question number 2 is, ISKCO caves are located in which district of Jharkhand? Option A is Palamu, option B is Giridih, option C is Garhwa, and option D is Hazaribagh. So the correct answer is option D, Hazaribagh. ISKCO caves are located in Hazaribagh. Now come to next question, question number 3. So our question number 3 is, in which district of Jharkhand So now let's come to question number 3. So our question number 3 is, in which district of Jharkhand Dehongi Paleolithic site is located? Option A is Ramgarh, option B is Hazaribagh, option C is Palamu, and option D is Garhwa. So the correct answer of this question is option B, Hazaribagh. Now come to question number 4. So this is our question number 4. So our question number 4 is, from which of the following Paleolithic sites a drawing sample was found? The options are, option A is ISKCO, option B is Saraiya, option C is Raham, and option D is Gumla. So the correct answer of this question is option A, ISKCO. Now come to next question, question number 5. So this is our question number 5. So our question number 5 is, which of the following Paleolithic site is in the Ramgarh district? Option A is Kusumgarh, option B is Shahpur, option C is Saraiya, and option D is Raham. So students, comment the answer of this question in the comment box. So the correct answer of this question is option A, Kusumgarh. Now come to next question, question number 6. So this is our question number 6. So question number 6 is, which of the following pair related to the Paleolithic sites and districts are connected? Option A is Palamu Bajna, option B is Garhwa Karso, option C is Ramgarh Jhabar, and option D is Hazaribagh Mandu. So the correct answer is option A, Palamu Bajna. Now come to question number 7. So this is question number 7. So question number 7 is, from which of the following prehistoric sites rock sculpture and natural caves have been found? Option A is Jhabar, option B is Mandu, option C is Bhavanathpur, and option D is Karso. So the correct answer is option C, Bhavanathpur. Now come to question number 8. So this is our next question, question number 8. So our question number 8 is, which animal is depicted in paintings recovered from prehistoric caves? Option A is buffalo, option B is lion, option C is cow, and option D is horse. So this is your homework question, students. You should write this answer and comment the answer in comment box. Now come to next question. Question number 9. So this is our question number 9. So question number 9 is, in which of the following excavated sites remnant of the 8th century articles were found? So options are, option A is Neemdi, option B is Doodpani, option C is Bebo, and option D is Ushadi. So the correct answer of this question is option B, Doodpani. Now come to question number 10. So this is question number 10. So question number 10 is, Doodpani Neolithic site is located in the district. Option A is Hazaribagh, option B is Palamu, option C is Gadwa, and option C is East Singhbhum. So the correct answer of this question is option A, Hazaribagh. Now come to next question. Question number 11. So this is our question number 11, students. So our question number 11 is, from which of the following Paleolithic sites remnants of Pala idols have been found? Option A is Dumduma, option B is Isko, option C is Saraiya, and option D is Rahan. So the correct answer of this question is option A, Dumduma. Now come to question number 12. So this is our question number 12. So question number 12 is, which of the Mughal era Kumpi fort located? Okay. So the option A is Palamu, option B is Chhatra, option C is Sahibganj, and option D is Ranchi. So Mughal era of Kumpi fort located in option B, Chhatra. Okay. So this is the correct answer. Moving ahead with our next question, question number 13. So this is our question number 13. So question number 13 is, many knives made of the Neolithic stone have been found from which of the following sites? Option A is Burhadi, option B is Barudi, option C is Raro River Bank, and option D is Sarenga. So the correct answer is option C, Raro River Bank. Now come to next question, question number 14. So this is our question number 14. So question number 14 is, evidence of megalith culture has been obtained from Chhatra district dash block. Option A is Giddhaur, option B is Karua, option C is Buddhapur, and option D is Dalmi. So the correct answer of this question is option A, Giddhaur. So this is the correct answer. Now come to question number 15. So this is question number 15. So question number 15 is, from which of the following sites the evidence of Buddhist movement has been found or obtained? So options are, option A is Buruhattu, option B is Neemdi, option C is Bonangara, and option D is Dalmi. So the correct answer of this question is option D, Dalmi. Now come to question number 16. So this is question number 16. So question number 16 is, Buddhapur Neolithic site is presently located in which district of Jharkhand? The options are, option A is Palamu, option B is Dhanbad, option C is Gadwa, and option D is Hazaribagh. So the correct answer is ऑप्शन बी धनबाद। नाउ कम टू नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन, क्वेश्चन नंबर 17। सो दिस इज क्वेश्चन नंबर 17। सो क्वेश्चन नंबर 17 इज विच एज टूल प्रोवाइड एम्पल एविडेंस ऑफ एग्जिस्टेंस ऑफ ट्राइबल्स इन इंडिया। ऑप्शन ए इज प्री स्टोन एज, ऑप्शन बी इज स्टोन एज, ऑप्शन सी इज कॉपर स्टोन एज एंड ऑप्शन डी इज हिस्टोरिकल पीरियड। सो द करेक्ट आंसर ऑफ दिस क्वेश्चन इज ऑप्शन ए प्री स्टोन एज। नाउ कम टू नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन, क्वेश्चन नंबर 18। नाउ कम टू क्वेश्चन नंबर 18। ओके सो दिस इज आवर क्वेश्चन नंबर 18। सो क्वेश्चन नंबर 18 इज विच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग वर्ड्स इज यूज्ड इन वैदिक लिटरेचर फॉर छोटा नागपुर रीजन। ऑप्शन ए इज कीकत, ऑप्शन बी इज खुर्रा, ऑप्शन बी इज खुकरा एंड ऑप्शन सी इज पुंड एंड ऑप्शन डी इज नन ऑफ दीज। सो द करेक्ट आंसर ऑफ दिस क्वेश्चन इज ऑप्शन बी खुकरा। नाउ कम टू क्वेश्चन नंबर 19। सो दिस इज क्वेश्चन नंबर 19। सो क्वेश्चन नंबर 19 इज इन विच फेस्टिवल अकॉर्डिंग टू महाभारत द वर्ड प्यूडेरिक इज यूज्ड इन छोटा नागपुर रीजन। ऑप्शन ए इज रण विजय, ऑप्शन बी इज कर्ण विजय, ऑप्शन सी इज दिग्विजय एंड ऑप्शन डी इज नन ऑफ दीज। सो द करेक्ट आंसर ऑफ दिस क्वेश्चन इज ऑप्शन सी दिग्विजय। नाउ कम टू द लास्ट क्वेश्चन ऑफ दिस सेशन। सो दिस इज द लास्ट क्वेश्चन। सो द क्वेश्चन इज द झारखंड रीजन इन द एपिक महाभारत हैज बीन टर्म्ड एज। ऑप्शन ए इज कैटल लैंड, ऑप्शन बी इज माउंटेन लैंड, ऑप्शन सी इज रिवर लैंड एंड ऑप्शन डी इज ट्राइबल लैंड। सो द वर्ड झारखंड रीजन इन द एपिक महाभारत हैज बीन टर्म्ड एज ऑप्शन ए कैटल लैंड। ओके ऑप्शन ए कैटल लैंड। सो दैट्स ऑल फॉर आवर टुडेज सेशन। कीप वॉचिंग, लाइक सब्सक्राइब एंड मोर and please recommend our videos to your friends also. I hope this video will be fruitful for you. Thanks and have a nice day.